everyone. Welcome back. Sometimes I force myself to stay outside for health.
Okay.
I don't know what it is, but I like being indoors. Maybe I'm so used to my dark basement. I have no comment for that. But I do want to thank you guys for your comments. I appreciate them. Hudson, there is no way in the world that I am building a barn for Sebastian's motorcycle. But I will do is get him this nice plate of sashimi I made last year and left in the chest through the seasons. Agent Slacker, you'll want to look away at this point. There you go. So cute. BC, here's a little bit of trivia that I think you might appreciate. This used to be a bong, and Concerned Ape switched it out for a blue vase. And occasionally you'll see Sebastian in his room staring longingly at it. So, yeah, there you go. And now it's time for some farm work. What do I need? I need 6... six kegs to make an even 270. So we'll want to do that. And we'll need another... What? We'll need another iron bar. And then what would that leave? We'll have 4 left. So we'll do 4 beehives. Does that sound good? Yeah, let's do 4 beehives. Oh, look how pretty those purple flowers are. I do like those. Our amaranth is ready, and our... You know what else should be ready? Our ancient seed. We'll go check that out. We need to make some room in here. Let's see. Let's get rid of those. I don't know. We'll, like, keep 5 of those. And then, what do we need? To replant those. So much stuff. So busy. Let's see if I can cut this without chopping down all of my grass. I wonder if I have enough wood to build all these kegs and those beehives. I think that's my last stack. Oh, that worked perfectly. So nice. Let's replant this. I guess we'll keep 5 of these too. 5 of those. Let's get this junk out of the inventory. Beehives, kegs. If we're doing that, we probably want to put something in those kegs that we have just sitting there. Let's put hops. What do we have, 13? I think. Let's just bring the stack. Okay. Nice to see my coffee has already wore off. Watering, you'll notice that that creating that what was it, retaining soil? We haven't done that in a while. It seemed like more hassle than it was worth. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, that is done. I like waiting patiently for my iron to be done. Well, while we're waiting, let's do the let's go check on the greenhouse. Yep. Yay. Now, here's the thing. Do we want to ship this for our shipping achievement or get it in? Well, I'm not going to replant it until the 16th anyway. And we can do the next one. Okay, here's what we'll do. We'll put this in the seed maker. And let's see how many seeds we get. Wait. Three seeds. Nice. We'll put this in the chest and we'll plant them on the 16th, which will do something for us. It'll mean everything will be in sync when they come up. All the harvests will be in sync. Oh, and this is ready, so nice. Do it right, Honeywell. Let's put that in there. That. I locked up the animals, so let's get down there to take care of them. That's something I don't want to, I don't want to mess up. Is any of this other stuff done? No. Let's go, Miss Daisy. We'll water your flower. It's exciting stuff. Hopefully this won't take too long. Let's see. One, two. How did I end up with 47 iron? What did I do? And six of those. I should bring some stone down here and finish doing this right. Two more. Maybe this tree should come down. Nah, that's fine. I don't know what's there. We didn't really do hops in during the first summer in a big way, and I don't think we did them at all this summer. But hops are a good thing to grow. One, they're a nice for the early game. They're a nice bit of food if you need them, because like you have millions of them. But the pale ale that goes in from the kegs, that's worth a good bit of money, and it's not a bad thing to do at all. Okay, you're done. Have a nice morning. I think the animals like it better when I don't lock them up. Because then they can get outside a lot faster. Hey guys. I know, I hear you. I understand. Don't eat the cheese. So much stuff. Which eggs do we want to do today? That one. That one. This is a good gift for Sebastian. He likes void eggs. And since you can get starred void eggs, they're better than frozen tears and the sashimi we give him. Yeah. Just a little tip for you. And... 3, one of those. Try that again. Peggy, did you just snort at me? I'm going as fast as I can, guys. Give me a second. You don't understand. We should... No, we shouldn't. We have that fair coming up. We need to get together our items for our Grange display. Animal products, fruit, vegetable, artisan goods. The How many is that? Was that everybody? Yes. No. Maybe. You down here. Okay, let's get out of here. It's Thursday. Is there anything happen on Thursdays? We can get deluxe fertilizer from... from the desert. And we should go there just to check for artifacts, too. Where are we gonna put these? Just in this field. I want to kind of have them maybe lining this way up here, except for I'm going to be switching those fields, so let's just put them down right here for now. So it's fine. This is perfectly fine. And then we'll get our fairy rose honey, which is worth quite a bit. Okay, the animals are taken care of. We harvested the honey. We got the kegs down. Do we want to water the wheat field? I think we'll leave it like this for another couple days. Let's put some more hops in the barrels. No! We just turned like a thousand gold bottle of honey into like a 200 gold... thing of mead. Idiot. Okay. It's 4:30 already. Sebastian was nice enough to give Holly some water. She likes it. Empty out all this stuff. I don't want to sell this cheese. We need that for pepper poppers. That we want to get rid of. And that'll be good for now. Please excuse me while I think about my inventory for like a million years. So put away the forage. Let's go make some pepper poppers. Hey, Sebastian. I don't want to get soft now that I'm a merry guy. You're a good man, Sebastian. You need to find someone who will appreciate you. Okay, so I'm, some speed food. What are we gonna do for the rest of the day? Oh, we need to bring Linus, something. What did he want? Green algae? Okay, let's do that. We'll, can put this all away. We'll bring Linus some green algae. And if we're bringing Linus green algae, we should bring the dwarf a gem. Crobus a horseradish. And didn't we make some roasted hazelnuts? Good, good. That works. And get that spinning. I still like this little dock over here. It's like one of my favorite things. So freaking cute. Okay, Miss Daisy, let's go. Should we look for... artifacts while we're at it? I didn't get the green algae. GG, Honeywell. Let's put this way. I guess we want to go this way first, right? Looking for worms. Oh, there's some. Right. Yeah, that... I don't think that... We're not gonna get the community center. Hey! Hey, buddy! No. The people here seem nice, but they avoid me. People are afraid of the unknown. Right. Carry on about your day. Any worms up here? If I miss worms and you guys see it, let me know. At this point, I don't think it is going to matter because you're never going to see the community center being completed. Do we want some plums? Yeah, Jazz likes plum pudding. Hazelnuts for Kent. Worms. There is worms. Let's go get those. Miss Daisy, stay here. I'll be right back. Oh, there's worms over there, too. Where's our coffee? Oh, do you know what else we need to do? We need to catch the legend. Not the legend, the legendary fish. Seeds. And you? Copper. Right. Great. I wonder if we can do it without a bobber. I'm pretty sure that this fish is easy, because I want to say, I think I've caught this fish before. And if I've caught it, that means that I didn't have a... I didn't have, like, good stuff. Because I just found out about using trap bobbers, like, sometime during this play. Oh, I missed the treasure. It feels bad. Oh. One more try. Maybe one more try. We have until, Crobus and the dwarf are always open, so. And we already missed Kent, I'm sure, so. We'll give him his hazelnuts later. O'clock, we'll give this little fishing expedition. Ah, thanks. Okay, we tried. No artifacts, no legendary. We're going home empty-handed here. Unless we wanted some blackberries, which we don't. I think blackberries is one of the few recipes that make a profit. Cooking foods from the ingredients, but there's not enough profit there to make it worthwhile this late in the game. Hey, buddy. How's that? It is an amazing gift. Nope. Do we want that return scepter? I don't really want it yet. It's just gonna clutter up my inventory right now. Let's farm for some fiber, and maybe we'll get an ancient seed out of this. Maybe we'll die while we're doing it. You're terrible, Honeywell. I think I said this the other day that... Well, they were farming mines. But, 43 ancient seeds would be nice. We'll do, just a lot of death and no, ancient seeds. We're gonna do ancient seeds outside when I have enough as well. I want to do them for the Junimos. Creaky music. Oh, I got an ancient seed. Did you see that? Yay. This was a two. Did we get two? What are the odds of that? Not very high, since it took us so long to get it. Come here and give me your ancient seed. No. How cool is that? So now we have 5 ancient seeds to plant. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. So many ancient seeds. Oh look, we're gonna pass out though. God darn it. Well, it is what it is. A little bit of monies and 5 ancient seeds. Okay, and that is going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.